Okay, so you will notice this is the skin. Don't expect, guys, na syempre, this is the disadvantage po. Kaya it's never too late pa po sa inyo na magbago ng isip. Okay? Para ganyan, addict lang. Pag ganyan. Okay po, no? Okay. Guys, in skin testing, okay, look for the bevel, yung butas, guys. Malalaman nyo yung butas, magpalabas kayo ng konti. Ayan. Ayan. And then, guys, apo, skin testing po to, ah. Put some alcohol first, okay, on the side, and then, pasok lang po natin. It's just the bevel, guys. Like that. Okay? This is for skin testing only. You don't have to put the entire needle. Okay? Just the bevel one. And then, yun yung guys, ha? Ululobo siya. Yan. Okay, you have noticed that? Okay, that is the wheel. Wheel pong tawag natin dyan. Okay? And then, remove. Kung ganong swabe ang pasok, ganon din ang swabe ng paglabas. Okay po? It takes practice, guys. Don't worry. Okay, no? Okay, did you get it? Okay, that is now your skin testing. Again. Okay? Yung butas lang, guys. Okay, just this one. This is very difficult for children. Okay, yung mga bata, syempre nagwawala. Okay, no? Kaya tinatali namin. Yan. Okay, that one. Okay, did you see the wheel? Okay, then remove that, the needle. Tapos yung wheel nyo, guys, get a ball pen, black ball pen, encircle it up, okay? Then, get back after 30 minutes. Okay? Provided may gamot na yun, ha? 30 minutes, and then, guys, check po natin. After 30 minutes, okay, you check if there are rashes, okay, nagpula, and everything, it means allergic ka sa gamot na yun. You should not inject it. Okay? But, afterwards, after 30 minutes, the wheel, hindi na siya namaga.
Balus na siya.
Okay lang po siya. Okay? Oh, takpan niyo, sir. Baka po kasi matusok kayo. Okay, now let's do the intramuscular. Dart light. Okay? Ha? Dart light, guys. Like this one. Okay? So, just like what I have told you, pag mag-i-inject, guys, direct. Swabing pasok din po. Pa. Ganun lang. Okay. Ha? Hindi po pwedeng half muna, tapos saka mo binigyan. Yun. It's not like that. Okay? Kasi torture yun. Swabing pasok lang, guys. Huwag lang pong nanggigigil din. Okay, ha? Yeah. Diretso lang. And then, aspirate ng konti. Siyempre, walang dugo. Okay? Then, slowly lang po. Okay, ang pag-incheck natin. Don't make this too fast because there are some medications that are painful. Okay? Masakit siya sa ugat. Remember, sa ugat to. Okay? That. Okay, then get the cotton balls with alcohol. Okay, put the cotton balls with alcohol first before you remove. Ah. Hindi yung ni-remove mo muna siya sa
kanya.
Okay, kasi kaya nag... No, not necessarily. There is no scientific explanation for that. But others are that, ano, they do that parang just like comfort, comforting the individual. But in science, there is no explanation to that. Deltoid muscles, guys. This one. Deltoid. Kasi malaman to. We are not doing intramuscular or deltoid muscles for babies. Where do we inject? Pag babies. Okay, dito sa bata. Or sa bata. Okay. Here in the buttocks, guys, you know this is very malaman, di ba? Okay, but this is much more dangerous to inject. Compare ko dito. Because there are many nerves here. Okay? May sukat po yan. We have to use this one. Ito. Gagano yung sukwet. And then ito yung...
Papa left or right?
Opo. Okay? So dito siya. Okay po. And then, in here also, you have to do it very slowly. Because there are many nerves. So that is quite painful. Usually, we do the... dito, na pag-i-inject. Intramuscularly, for ano, yung mga pregnant, yung eclampsia, pre-eclampsia. Okay, so ang injection nun is so very painful talaga dito. Okay, sa bago lang. It takes time, guys, nakaupo na nga kami minsan kasi nakadapa sila eh, on the bed. Bedside bed. Okay? Oh, sino na mauuna, guys? Okay? Wala niyo po. Ito. Ayan. O, sige, sir. O, the butas is in the taas, ha.
Parang hindi na baon.
Yun, tama na sir, sa dista to. Okay, then. Kasi sir, the more na bigger yung wheel, masakit kaya yun.
Kasi hindi mo nabubuhay mo.
Ay, sir! Swabe, pasok lang sir. Yun, isa pa. Isa pa. Sino partner mo? Sino partner nito? Brutal. Yun, ganun. Ganun ang pagpasok. Ako pag naririnig tayo,
hindi pa naman yung
sasabihin. Ano yung pinapasok nila?
Pasok mo! Pasok mo! Ay!
Tapos mo yung pusok mo.
Amang din lang, ma'am.
Wala kang bulot, sir.
Hindi mo siya nung binig ng kala tayo.
Sobra namang slow-mo na yun, sir. Isang
mo.
Isang mo yun.
Dahan natin ito. Bulot muna po.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Bulot muna.
Gabi sa sir. Ang laki yung abot dito. No? Oh, so, okay, if you're done, pwede niyo pong lagay na dyan. Hindi pa. Hindi pa po. Sir, talaga walang iwanan. Ano ba?
Yon. Makuulat.
Yon. Pwede naman nating baligtarin rin eh. Ayun. Pero sir, dapat hindi siya nabubuhong, ha? Kasi ito, oh! Yun! Ganun lang! Nagdi-deal si sir. Anyway, first time mo, Joe.
Kawawa yung manok.
Sarap na ulit.
Dapat toyong lang. Toyong ka naman sir. Ganun ba ginagawa? Pag mamanan eh. Sabi nga nila, ganun daw ang nagmamahal. Sir,
sir. Permission ka sa trainer.
Isang lalaki
ng kilita pag
ano
natin, paigay
natin kaya. Pabaliktarin natin. Sir,
malay makalipat
sa
kaya ba? Kaya ba tumayo?
Oo,
kaya
ako.
Yan.
Uy,
baka
makasusok
niyo
yung
isa-isa. Sir. Yung.
Yo. 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 Yo